2 weeks after their workplace was destroyed, the outpouring of support for the employees of Kansas City Restaurant continue tonight. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine live outside the Uptown Theater. Martin?
Well, here at the Uptown tonight, a benefit event featuring a musical concert with 10 bands will take place here. And you can see up on the marquee of the Uptown, JJ's fundraiser. The money raised tonight going to the employees of JJ's Restaurant, which, as you mentioned, was destroyed 2 weeks ago. A natural gas explosion and fire ripping through the restaurant February 19th. Since then, planners for tonight's benefit have been hard at work pulling everything together. Bands, items for a silent auction, not to mention the 50 local restaurants will be serving up the food and drink tonight. Now, proceeds, as we mentioned, are going to the employees of JJ's and to help establish an arts foundation in the name of Megan Kramer, a JJ server who was killed in the blast. Those goals have made planning for this event very focused. A couple of weeks.
The motivating factor has been, you know, solely for fundraising for JJ's employees, specifically for Megan Kramer, mm-hmm. who deceased, and that's, you know, that's our main focus, and it's going to be a great event.
You may recall that there was a memorial service held yesterday here in Kansas City for Megan Kramer. Doors open here at the Uptown tonight at 7:00.